It's been an incredible day. We were expecting some movement in the peloton today, but when you look at the GC sheet tonight, the general sheet tonight, you see there, between the first guy and the last guy, there's over 20 minutes. We would never have thought there would have been as much damage done. I think it's the first time in the history of the race that there's been so much damage done only on the second day of the race. So we saw even Christopher Froome even having a go on the final climb today. So why is Christopher Froome having a go on the final climb? Is he nervous because of the descent coming up? Was he is he nervous of not having enough time ahead of Contador? Is he just lack of tactical skills maybe? We don't know, but it was very strange seeing Christopher Froome going off the front on the final climb. We're only 8 kilometres to the finish. My day was a very long day. We had a short drive this morning to Basti to the start, and we drove on the race route with some special guests. We saw a little bit of the race, but it was very difficult because the roads were very twisty and very narrow, so it was very difficult. And then we went on to the finish, and before the finish we were stopped. We were told we must do the final 15k in a boat. So we had to queue to get on a boat, a ferry. We had to do the final 15k or so on the ferry. And we only arrived just in time to meet our VIP special guests at the finish line in the VIP lounge.
And tomorrow, last stage in Corsica.
Tomorrow is not a very hard stage. Everybody was saying the third stage of the tour, Ajaccio to Calvià, is going to be the hardest stage. And I think it will be very hard. But the fact of the way the race came out today, outcome of the race today, I think we might see a small group going away tomorrow, a group of riders that are being left behind today, and maybe finishing ahead of the main pack. I think tomorrow the Radio Shack will defend the jersey, yellow jersey tomorrow, because they're not going to have the jersey a lot during this Tour de France, because we don't know what Schleck is going to do. But I think tomorrow they'll defend the jersey to every possibility, so they can start the time trial in Nice in 2 days' time with the yellow jersey on the back and starting off last team.